I think the most important thing that really worked in the first one is the characters. And I think the relationship between the characters, all the guys. So that was, I think if that spirit of that relationship is intact in the second one, then you have a great foundation. And then just the other elements, like the detective story element and the surprise of it all. I think was important to try to somehow surprise the audiences again. But I think, yeah, I think those are the main ingredients. The characters are the important thing because that's where the comedy comes from. Is everyone mad at me? Is everyone bitter at me that I got to, not only be in The Hangover 2, but also hang out at the resort the entire? I guess Todd Phillips has is a protective of me or something. Yeah, I mean the first time I was just on the roof getting burned, and this time he was like, well, you can be by the pool this time, yeah. Well, Bangkok, I mean, especially for the other guys, I think was pretty intense. And basically, the movie, The Hangover 2, is a lot darker and grittier than the first one. And I think that is because it takes place in Bangkok. I mean, it is a whole different thing than Las Vegas. But for me, I was at this nice resort in Thailand, so you get to see a little bit of a different element of Thailand that's not all grit and pollution. I mean, it's obviously everyone that's involved in the first movie has kind of gone through a lot. That it was a crazy ride, and they're such wonderful people. And I think that everyone was excited to try to kind of get back into character and just get it going again. I think it was really exciting, and it just kind of happened. I mean, it's hard to wrap your head around. It's still amazing to me that it's become kind of this cultural phenomenon. But I think the basis of it is the characters. I think the characters are somehow very relatable, and the way that they interact with each other, and how they react in situations is the main key to the success. Otherwise, I think it's just right place, right time. I don't know. I don't know why it became so huge. I think it's just a funny movie. I think people wanted a funny movie.